Two people are recovering from their injuries after their car rolled over this morning in Beaumont. The rollover happened around 6 this morning on Twin City Highway near Church on the Rock. Police say two people were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The accident did slow traffic during the morning commute. No word, though, on what caused the accident.